Vice President Leni Robredo reiterates she will not support alleged efforts to oust President Duterte. Robredo says despite their differences on certain issues, she has a good working relationship with the president. Senator Alan Peter Cayetano earlier hinted that Edgar Matobato's Senate appearance is part of the Liberal Party's plot to unseat Duterte.
After nung election, ang dami nang nawala sa amin. Hindi pa kami nagbi-meet na kabuuan. Ang alam ko nagbi-meet lang na LP yung before yung sa House of Representatives kasi pinag-uusapan kung magma-minority o magma-majority. Pero kami as a party never pa kami mag-meet. Kaya para kay Senator Alan na akusahan yung partido ng ganun, tingin ko unfair.